everyone, and welcome. My name is Andrew Cann, and together we can game. In the last episode of Can Play Black Mesa, we made our way into the Black Mesa research facility. We met a lot of our coworkers, did a lot of random things, got us some achievements, and in this episode, we are going to activate the rotor arms as we were asked to. I quickly want to take a look at this console because there's some things written here. Power on, emergency shutdown, needs fixing ASAP. What the hell? Black Mesa. System 01, rotor start, AMS control. Why don't I go ahead and start? I want to see how this is going to look, especially updated as such. This is so cool.
Very good. We'll take it from here.
I like how you can see power the scientists over there. I wonder how much of that dialogue has changed. Let me know if it has.
Stage 2 emitters activating.
The dialogue from the scientists about this, of course.
We cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long the reading will take. Please work as quickly as you can.
All right.
Overhead capacitors to 105%. It's probably not a problem. Probably. But I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well, no. It's well within acceptable bounds again. Sustaining sequence.
Yeah, you probably should have said something about that.
We've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you at any moment. Look to the delivery system for your specimen.
Looking towards it now. Ah, it's so cool to see. Especially in HD like this. Yep. Alright. I think I've spent enough time just gawking.
Slot the carrier into the analysis port.
I will. I also like how you can see that. One thing to get used to is the head bob, which I was told was originally in the first Half-Life, but was removed.
What is he doing in there?
I'm trying to talk, gentlemen.
Need to worry about it. Go ahead, Gordon.
Anyway, as I was trying to say, it's really cool to see this in HD and just see the effect of how powerful it is with the bobbing head move. I think that's really a good thing. Now I wonder, I know I'm supposed to put that in there, but what happens if I put this stool? I'm actually very curious actually. I was going to say concerned, but I mean curious. Let's see. Did that... Oh. What? I was hoping it would teleport. Or to be destroyed somehow. What? Well, I don't think, unless it's what? Achievement unlocked. Resonance Procrastinator. Yes. Oh God! Wait, we can't contain it. That makes me so happy. You know, I never actually. That's actually interesting. I never tested in the original how long that would take. That made me so happy. So I should probably hit the rotor switch and just go ahead and get started. Now I'm really excited to see how this is gonna look. Let's go ahead. I'm not gonna procrastinate again. I love that name of the achievement though. God, this is so cool. Oh, God. This is so cool to see. Oh. It's so beautiful. Let me know what you think of this. I think it looks visually beautiful. Okay. We're back. A lot of Oh. The Vortigaunts. Oh God, it's gonna be weird. Especially after playing half the later Half-Lives seeing the Vortigaunts like this. Unforeseen consequences. Well, we should have prepared for these unforeseen consequences, huh? God, that is so beautifully destructive. That is so beautiful to see the ruins like this. Why don't we go ahead and get out of here, huh? Oh, just that little blood splatter is cool. Oh, God. First aid kit and looking at the scientist. And the music! This is a really powerful moment. And the siren going off, and God, that, especially with the music like that, that's super powerful. Evacuating immediately. Oh. And all the scientists over here earlier. Frequency level. I love these minor details. Test lab. And it's different. It's not exactly what I was expecting. If I remember, we got the crowbar a little bit earlier than this originally. Or maybe I'm forgetting. And it's actually cool that we have to interact and move things out of the way. Probably shouldn't use an elevator during a crisis like this, but that's what we're doing.
Listen, I tried to warn them. I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone create one. By Schrodinger's cat, he's alive.
Gordon, thank God for that hazard suit. All the phones are out. I can't reach anyone in the facility. We need to get to the surface and let someone know that we're stranded down here. There's no telling what kind of danger is. My God, what have we done?
Fascinating.
We can't afford to waste time. You'll need me for the retinal scanner. I'm certain the rest of the science team will help you along the way. For God's sake, keep that suit on until you're in the clear. You hear me?
It is so cool to see this additional dialogue.
What an interesting anterior. I wonder where its stomach is.
I wonder if this is hinting at Lamar.
Hello? Ooh, you certainly want out, don't you?
Can I let... Hold on. No, I was hoping... Can I let him out?
Hate to have to dissect one of these.
Wow. Anything else? No.
I've got to find someplace safe for Isaac.
True. Oh God!
I fear the worst.
That mention of the family. Oh. Now, I'm assuming that this is, yeah, it's open. I'm trying, buddy.
No! No!
Okay, never mind. That was silly. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Yeah, morphine better be administered. Oh my God. God, this is actually very creepy. I bet people who are watching saw me take all that damage are just like, no. Wait a minute, what is this? Really? Naked fries? Wow.
Warning. Flooding detected on sublevel 3.
It's so weird and ominous to see the facility like this. Like when it was not as like this is really high quality. So for me to see it like this is so weird. Space and... Control to crouch jump. That is terrifying. That zombie is terrifying. Come on, burn to death. There we go. If I remember correctly, isn't this where we're supposed to get around here is where we're supposed to get the crowbar? Okay. Oh! My god, that poor scientist. Gonna have to crouch, aren't we? It's interesting to see those screens. God. Oh no. Isn't this where we got the crowbar?
Come help us get to the elevator.
I can hear you. Oh god! No! Oh, shoot! Whoops! Loading. Gosh, that death, even in the old one, it got me the first time I saw it, and it's getting me here too. It's so cool to see in HD, though. It's this weird... Oh, wow.
Man, am I glad to see you. What the hell are these things, man? And why are they wearing science team uniforms?
Love the Black Mesa uniform on you, buddy. They are definitely zombies and headcrabs. This time around, I know what they are. You gonna come up? Yeah. Oh, shit! Wasn't expecting the one down there. I'm gonna need your gun.
Over with.
I need you to shoot them.
Don't let them get near you.
I have no gun. I have no weapon. Oh, I'm dead. I did not like that. Not one bit.
Gordon? Gordon. Man, am I glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you too. They're zombies. Come on. E to ask ally to follow.
Go, go, go. Here comes more of those things.
Come on. Probably.
Bring it on.
Get moving, huh? Flares. Alright, this is what people were mentioning. There we are. There we go. Take that. I don't know if they like it. That's definitely a way to take them out. Okay. Burn. It's weird to see them without the heads. Yeah, you do. I'm gonna take this flare. Thank you for the comment about the flare. At this point, I'm just kind of seeing if there's any... Oh! What did he do to it? Oh! It's weird because it... I don't know, it's like... I can't describe it.
Gordon. Man, am I glad to see you.
Oh yeah, I can sprint. I should probably have asked you to follow me. God, the sounds do not help.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Agreed. So, I'm gonna keep the flares. It's interesting to see all this. Move! Thank you! And yes, it is in bad shape. There are a lot of flares. Which is good and bad. Good because we're probably gonna need them. Oh! Oh. That's one way to do it. I don't know how you got a promotion out of that, but...
Emergency. User death imminent.
I'm aware my user death is, oh, imminent.
This shit is something out of a sci-fi movie.
Yeah, you're not wrong. You don't even know the half of it, buddy. I'm being careful in here. I'm just using flares to do as much damage as I can, considering. It's weird to watch him kind of feed in a way. I'm just trying to activate anything that looks flammable. Maybe cause explosions. Oh, like that. Yep. Definitely look for openings like that. It's good game design, too.
Glad I got this old sidearm on, gotcha.
You're damn right I am. No smoking in this area. Come on, buddy. What? Oh my gosh, a head crab in a microwave. Yeah. Wasn't expecting that, but... Okay, you still get health from this. I'ma do it as long as it'll let me. I need the health. Hopefully this runs out pretty quickly. Achievement progress? Caffeine extraction. Apparently this is an achievement. I'm gonna stay on this as long as it'll let me. I do like this, though, because that is kind of funny. Okay, 5 out of 20. How? Will it let me heal all the way? Wow. So, okay.
Why are we still standing around?
Because I need to heal, and the only thing that's nearby that I can see, maybe I should do a little better full scan. Also an achievement. Okay, it's out, so that's good. Achievement progress. Caffeine extraction. Well, now we know. Next time I see a vending machine, I'm definitely going to take more of an interest in it. God. Are there any more flares? Is this open? I'm not sure what opens and what doesn't. Not going that way. Alright. Well, there are more flares in here. It'd be a negative, Ghost Rider. Alright, looks like we're gonna need our buddy scientist here to shoot him up a bit. Come on, buddy. Shoot him.
Buddy back home is gonna believe.
You know, I don't think they will. Justifiably so, too. Oh, this is...
Here comes more of those things.
So, I did find out you can hit a button here. Push to trigger the emergency alarm.
You gotta get to the admin office upstairs. There's got to be somebody there who can fix this.
Probably. So I want to see... Anything? That would appear no.
Hello? Hello? Is there anybody out there?
I hope so. What about over here?
Sector C. Come on, bastard, pick up.
I don't think we're getting anything. I want to see what's in here. Anybody? Yes! Yes! A million times yes! No, a million times no! No, no! Back! Yes! I am so happy that I went in here. Found the crowbar this way. So you can't really go that way. And it's interesting to see... Let me in! No! Oh, God! Watching that from behind. Oh God, that is sick. Watching them burn like that. Sector B. Coolant reserves. Should have used the HEV suit in the other room. Okay. Retinal scanners or no? I want to go back to the other room quickly. Mostly because I forgot to take that health. And I just love the... I love how they did the crowbar. That was so cool. That was really enjoyable to me. So, I don't know. Okay, so you can go this way. I want to see what's over here. What happened? Where'd he go? Oh! Shoot! God. That was genuinely terrifying. Alright. Would appear not. Whoa. Oh my God. That was terrifying. It's also so bizarre to just see the facility like this. And I was told about this switch, like I said. I don't think hitting it now will do us any good. Don't think I'm getting back there. Think it's time to progress forward, huh? It is so good, though, to have the crowbar again. That honestly felt like getting the crowbar again is just... That's what put it into perspective for me, made it real. So, let's go ahead. Apparently not. Okay, that's cool. So, that introduces new mechanics as well. So, we may have to repair things. And even though I've played Half-Life, playing this, it's like playing it again for the first time. Zombie, what do you have to say, sir? Oh, poor guy's dead. Whoa. What caused this to freeze? This is where I want a flare. Okay. Okay. Get a booster. Don't think I'm going this way. Oh no, actually. Yeah, it looks like a no. Oh god. My least favorite mechanic that I never mastered. Crouched jumping. Okay, be careful not to hit these. Even though I'm not sure how a box can explode just because it has fire on it, I'm not one to test things out like that. Alright, more suit power. Oh. Water. Makes sense. The facility is flooding. That was a radio message we heard. Okay. Oh! No. 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 Good. Stay down. Okay. What? Oh, God. That's... Oh! It's even worse in HD! It's worse in HD! Oh. That is... Oh, that is awful in HD. It was one thing to see it before, it's a whole new world now. Alright, you know, though, I think that's going to be it for this episode. That's going to be it for today. We made a lot of progress. Let me know. What do you think about them changing the location of the crowbar? Because they did change it. What do you think about the reliance of the flares early on like that? And the use of the environment to teach us that there are other ways to solve problems? I'm curious what you have to say. That's going to be it for this episode. That's going to be it for today. Thank you all so much for watching. Thank you all so much for your time. And as always, I hope you have a great day. Let me know what you've been thinking of this series. Thank you all so much for 500 views on the first episode. And let's keep having some fun. Thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you have a great day.